solo hoy, sino durante toda la semana. Creo que el público de Roma es un público fantástico.
Gracias, gracias, complimenti a toda la nación. Bella. Il presidente della Federazione Italiana della Tennis, Sergio Pinaghi, insieme al presidente di PNL, Luigi Abete.
La terza vittoria, e hai l'aria felice, you look very very happy. It was tough, è stato duro.
Well, of course, it's always a special victory, no matter, it isn't my first time, but every time you're able to hold the trophy again, it brings back the first memories of winning here. I will say Italy is a very special country, very very special.
Importante, ovviamente vincere è bellissimo e ricorda, naturalmente ti riporta indietro con i ricordi, ricordi dolcissimi di questo centrale.
I remember my first time coming to Italy as a little girl, and I remember thinking this was one of the tournaments that I dreamed of playing one day, and to have held the trophy now for the third time is very special, so I thank you for being a part of it. The fans here are so passionate and so enthusiastic to watch us play, and I think this always brings the best out of us, and it's really exciting. It's a good thing for all of you.
Voi, perché questo è un torneo per lei molto speciale, che la riporta indietro con i ricordi di quando era molto piccola e faceva i primi passi nel mondo del tennis, e quindi grazie a ognuno. Questo è, diciamo, veramente il desiderio di Annette per quattro moto di sé.
You're the boss, I don't know. I'm sure you're a good translator. And a special thank you to my team. You know, this week it's Sven, Jerome, and Mickey. Thank you for being here last minute. But also the people watching me on the television screen, Didi and Yutaka, and my family as well. You guys hold me strong every single day, no matter the good, the bad. We all take it, and it's been a great few weeks, tough few weeks, but to get this trophy is very special, and I'm so happy to be able to share it with all of you.
Ovviamente un ringraziamento speciale a ognuno di voi che avete tramutato, diciamo, un torneo di tennis in una grande festa.
Grazie.
Anyways, I'm very looking forward to coming back next year. Thank you, and of course, I'm doing.